The hard fact is this, pledges must be backed by action. By the end of this Parliament, we will set up a publicly owned, not-for-profit energy company. I'm the great pretender. Today I want to speak to you about Scotland, to protect our NHS and those who work in it. I can absolutely assure you, nurses are seeing none of it on the ground floor.
£1,000 more than
Scotland. She can't feed her family.
You haven't hit the A&E target since 2017.
Come on in and see what we're up against.
More people died in Scotland from drugs than ever before.
Maybe the NHS needs legislation to protect it from Nicola Sturgeon.
Priority in this manifesto is education.
The Scottish education system, which used to be regarded as probably the best in Britain, is now the worst. On that basis, shouldn't you resign?
The hard fact is this, it mustn't just become a face-saving slogan, it must be real. To be credible, pledges must be backed by action.